Like, I mean, edit, my schedule's like so, it's just so busy.
Come, my lord. Story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, long bow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew far than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed. But each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but you. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide...
Blue hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. It must be close. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's bow could be there. Uchitsune's resting place.
searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down. Surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in this bow could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bow alone.
Following me. The bow must be there. This longbow. Where am I?
Your bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
You see? The demon will haunt you.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
Susano, protect me.
Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike.
When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts, Shigenori. The fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student
who knows of its location, to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here. That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikawa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Horse tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved, and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done. Up ahead, they're constructing a roadblock. Mongols, hide yourself. Thank you.
I don't see Yasuhira Koga anywhere.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes, but last night they argued. Only made out one word. Chigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. What has Yasuhira been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. A dueling ring. He's looking for it. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. To safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Need to find white-leafed trees. Yasuhira must have gathered leaves from here. Someone's being tortured.
Stop! I told him everything I know!
Neg him, Hans!
Who's not the traction, Bimichi? Stop! I told him everything I know! Amatat! Stop! I told him everything I know! Unsehan no tsutsu in heves harwas besi.
Bisan harna!
Бидний ходоо сагнахаар шийдэж
ах хий чалбар олон ашна тэрник тэн твэн загуу
самурай баа
Sad irch midden serimstebe.
Ara multa chatakwe.
Then have us harvard meister. Sumoda! Logo samurai chin nom som type. Save me!
Was a man named Yasuhira with these Mongols.
He wanted to learn the heavenly strike from my grandfather and took him away.
Your grandfather's in danger. Where did they go?
His old training ground. A dueling ring on the Komatsu coast. Please, save him.
Yasuhira cannot learn the heavenly strike.
Someone cut that tree down in order to cross. Yasuhira brought Mongols with him. Must be Shigenori's dueling ring. What has Yasuhira been doing? Poor man. Killed by Yasuhira. Blade has seen many duels. Footprints. Still fresh. Yasuhira Kura. The butcher of the rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned, boy. For 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you. Waiting for a boy.
Not waiting. Okay.
I'll be honest with you. I'll be on. Nice. What did I say? Well, you guys didn't know what I said because I. Microsoft for some reason. I don't know how long I've been talking. The mic has been off. Oh my god, this guy's about to die.
He's fast.
Oh, fudge. Oh, damn. Let's not do that.
I've got it.
He's so fast that he like blew all the fire off.
Strike couldn't save you.
Well, I feel like a huge idiot because the mic has been off this whole time. But you know, live and learn.
Greater respect than this.
Man, I can't believe I had the mic off this whole time. I don't know how long I had it off too for. I guess I'll find out later.
So I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it.
Another technique. Do I have to upgrade this technique? Heavenly Falcon. Okay. Nice. I'll heal myself up a little bit. Did I put a sword down or something? Okay.